New this morning, an Oklahoma City attorney who shot and killed a former client nearly a year ago was arrested for a recent shooting outside a bar. 49-year-old Jay Silvernail was arrested on Friday for assault with a deadly weapon. Police say the unidentified man was hospitalized in serious condition. Back in 2015, Silvernail shot and killed former client David Scott Smith. Prosecutors ruled that shooting as self-defense, and no charges were filed.